Hello friends, welcome to our channel Global Tech Learn. In today's video, we'll see how to use a group by in Power BI. As you can see, we have a sales data available which has a date level of granularity. You can see here the date is available, but organization wants to see yearly data only, so we need to convert the data from date level granularity to year level. First, we'll change the formatting of the data. It is available in the date. Let's convert it into the year. So select the date, go to the transformation, go to the date and get the year only from this date. So we have extracted year from this date. Now we have yearly data available for sales. Now to further perform group by on the basis of year, so go to the home tab and select group by option. This will open a group by window which will further give you the two options, basic and advanced. So suppose we have the requirement to create a report, an organization wants to see yearly sales price only. So this is a basic group by which we have to perform, so we'll select the basic. We'll select sales date, give the column name, sales price. Suppose I am giving the column name as yearly sales price. Then select the aggregation which you want to perform on a sales price. So I want to see the sum, and from the column select sales price and click on OK. So now you can see we have yearly sales price available. Let's undo this step. Now suppose user wants to see yearly product wise quantity sold and sales price. So again go to the group by option, select advanced. So we want to see year wise, then add grouping, product wise, sales price, so yearly sales price. Select the aggregation as a sum, and on which column we have to perform the aggregation, that is the sales price. Again add aggregation and yearly quantity sold. So select the aggregation as a sum and column quantity sold. Click on OK. So now you will see we get year wise and product wise quantity sold and sales price. So let's see the data. For 2018, for a product with ID 1, we have yearly sales price and yearly quantity sold. Let's cancel this filter step. So in this way, we can perform the group by in Power BI. It helps us to reduce the data size in Power BI and improve the performance. If you find this video useful, then please do like, share and subscribe our channel Global Tech Learn. Also mention in the comment section if you want us to cover any other topic related to Power BI. And we'll be back with more such learning videos. Till then, take care.